In this video, we're gonna work on problem 1.6.3 from the textbook. Let x be a real number. Prove that for any natural number n, there exists a rational number r such that the absolute value of x minus r is less than n. Now, before solving the problem, let me recall the density property of Q. If x and y are two real numbers such that x is less than y, then there exists a rational number r such that r is greater than x and is less than y. That means in between two real numbers, there exists a rational number. Now, this inequality can be written as follows. The absolute value of r minus x is less than 1 over n, or equivalently, r minus x is in between 1 over n and minus 1 over n, or r is in between x plus 1 over n and x minus 1 over n. Okay, so from here, this property follows directly from the density property. Okay, so let me go ahead and give the detailed proof of this property. For any n in n, we see that x minus 1 over n is strictly less than x plus 1 over n. Okay, by the density property of Q, the x is r in Q such that r is greater than x minus 1 over n and less than x plus 1 over n. Equivalently, the absolute value of x minus r is less than 1 over n. Okay, so we have completed the proof of the property given in problem 1.6.3. So from here, we also have an observation as follows. Let x be a real number. Then for any epsilon greater than 0, the x is r in Q such that the absolute value of x minus r is less than epsilon. We can prove this property by a very, very similar way. And this property means that given any real number, an epsilon greater than 0, we can approximate x by a rational number such that the absolute value of x minus r is less than epsilon. And this is a very, very useful property.